rescue operation at the airport on this information. But Trevor was wrong. In fact, there were 8 gunmen. And to cap it all, the German authorities knew this 30 minutes before launching their rescue plan. At 10 p.m., as the terrorists and their hostages are transported to 2 helicopters, German officials clearly see not 5, but 8 terrorists inside the bus. But the rescue plan wasn't changed to allow for this new intelligence. No one even told the snipers at First and Felford. But the snipers still have a chance to overcome the terrorists. Their last hope rests with Sniper 3. He has one split-second opportunity to eliminate Issa and his deputy, leaving the terrorists leaderless and in chaos.